What time you took? Which one are you going to come here? Get off
him. Okay, y'all, this is the pajamas me and my mama got.
Yo, we're out of Walmart, y'all.
Okay, y'all, this is the last few bags I put in the car. I forgot to show y'all the other part.
Okay,
y'all, so I'm back home and I'm trying to show y'all the outfit.
Before she's gone. Well, look how my jeans would be sound. Okay, y'all, this is the shoe. This
kind of matches my skin, ain't it?
Not really. Let me see.
It's the tie that's probably throwing it off.
It's probably the tights that's what's going on. I don't know. I think I'm wearing my jeans with this. It's the tights. Because the brown don't match that brown. So I'm gonna try my jeans on with this. But I actually thought for certain that they would go together good, but it didn't. Because the picture of this hoodie that they have no line don't look the same as it do because it's a little darker. Okay, I think how my hoodies look better. The girl, but it's basic. Let me see. It's the color of the jeans that I don't look right with this hoodie. So no.
No, I will be not wearing this.
Okay, so I know I won't be wearing these jeans with the good girl. Well, I got some black jeans in here too, though. So let me see how that looks. Actually help the black girl then. Anything. But I wanna put the food outside. That's the thing. But with shoes, these tours, it gotta be. Yeah.
I don't know, yeah, I would give out a sticker.
I don't know, y'all. But this is how this look. It go together, buddy.
Mm-hmm. But I know for a fact these tires are definitely off the roots. I really could go take them back. Let us see. Because I could go take these back. Coming back. I just wouldn't go that way. Unless I just have them have. I'm probably just having to have them, I guess. I hate when tights fit like tights sometimes. Because they be a little too tight. But now it do be good. No, I can't say that. I'll tell y'all, I'm finna give it to my ticket because I'm not finna be stuck on what I'm wearing tomorrow for Christmas. Because we're really out with some pajamas on tomorrow and I won't care. This is me. I mean, I would care because I want to take pictures and not just in pajamas and then let me not say that. But tell y'all, I don't know what I'm wearing yet. I'm gonna have to find out. That's how it is with that back. The thing I like. Oh, I'm gonna keep trying to see.
Okay, y'all, completely started. I'm just going to pajamas. Okay, I'm not. Oh, this is my pajamas. I didn't put my pajamas. It's cold. I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna take my bonnet because I'm putting my bonnet on. Which I'm gonna because they feel weird. Y'all, the fact that I don't have no waist, it makes my clothes, I mean my pants so big. Look at this. Look, it's so big. I'm gonna have to go get a scrunchie. Then I don't. Okay, I'm telling my mom. I'm gonna find a scrunchie. Because it's well needed. I'm gonna try to use this right here. Let me see what they do. I'm gonna put a star on again. Cause I like them, they're cute. Okay, y'all, I got it. I think, let me see.
Okay, y'all, so we about to do the gingerbread house. Now I am opening it. Oh,
that every day of the year could have the love that we feel on Christmas Day.
I'm married with a Christmas night.
Okay, y'all, this is how it looked after I put it together. It wasn't really sticky how I wanted it to, because it kept coming off because of the icing and y'all, that's Charlie cooking.
I'm not gonna lie to y'all, but the icing was too good. I don't even know where I put that in. I'm trying to open it. Knowing I got these presents in my mouth.
Jingle bell rock. one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell rock.
Hey, hey, have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Okay, I did actually end up putting more stuff on my Tinted Bear House, but I forgot to record the part. Okay, I did decide to make a cookie. Okay, I did attempt to try to do it like a little light kinda, and I messed up at this point. So I just forgot all about it. Okay, y'all, I made another one. Those cookies was actually hard to bite and actually hard to cut with a knife. Because when I bit it, I didn't really try to bit it. I just put my mouth on it and I punched down and it was hard. So I ended up cutting it. It was so hard to cut. But I didn't even end up getting it for real. Okay, y'all, I'm moving it around with my hand because I feel like it's better. Like, you could get it all around the tree when you do it with your hand. Okay, y'all, I'm not like it came out, and I feel like it looked better than my first cookie that I did. Okay, y'all, I got this little ice thing from Timu, and I'm finna use it. So let's get into it. Honestly, y'all, it actually feels pretty good for these, and make it free. Believe it, it just feels so soft after you use it. It just feels so good on your face. Okay, y'all, I'm about to try my cookie. Y'all, it is so hard. Don't try to bite down on it. And all I did was try to put my teeth on it like a little bit. And I knew I was going to really do it because I was going to break the bracket. So I had to cut it. It was actually hard to cut, honestly. But I did a little cookie. my name, I'll be like, yes.
This is for jobless Americans.
Okay, y'all, now Charlie finna open up his gift. I tried him to come over there in front of the camera, but he acted like he didn't want to, so he ended up opening back there where he was at. Charlie got a Spider-Man toy car that flips out another toy or whatever it's supposed to do. So stay tuned for that content.
My camera got some good quality. Don't lie. To y'all in this video here. If you guys are watching, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe with a friend, with anybody. If you're new to this channel, make sure you comment down below that you're new. If the comments are on, because my comments been off lately. I don't know what YouTube got going, but they need to tighten up. But check out there, guys are watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow's vlog.